Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Whoa. Are we working? Yes. Stuff is working again. Next is meet Ephra at Resistance HQ. Just out of curiosity. Yeah, we've checked out the Remnant Vault. And now we gotta go find this Meridian, or whatever the hell it is. But I'm gonna deselect that for now. We have a couple city quests to do. We've got his iron. Right, the thing wasn't nothing was working for me. Apparently, maybe now it will. Recovering the past. Locate the ancient crash site. On Havarl, which is actually should be here. Okay, so that's that. Additional tasks. Samples, medical supplies, boosting signal. Checking these out. Messages to the Nexus. Yeah, I need to collect all these messages. Bloop. Governor Shai's assistant, Enro Basan, has established message terminals across the city for citizens to record personal messages to the Nexus. Enro has asked you to visit each of these terminals, view the messages, and pass them along to the Nexus leaders. I also need to speak to Arbiter Reagan. And completed missions we know about. Okay. So let's see if we can find these things. We also gotta find Arbiter, whatever his name is. We're so close to some of them. We haven't gone in here since we left last time. I sure am. Is it this message terminal? Now it's working. Citizen messages to the Nexus. Compiled logs of citizens' messages uploaded at the Aya docks for the Pathfinder's eyes only. Aya Information Bulletin. I guess I'm in that. Subject, why are you here? What impulse drove your people to cross dark space? What have you come here for? Do you expect us to believe you're just explorers who want to live in peace? I think you fled something terrible, and I think it might follow you here. Subject, questions. Which one of your species actually controls this so-called initiative? Are you even different species, or just genetic constructs customized to fill different roles? Why do you all walk on two legs like us? Is it so we'd accept you? No. What did you look like before you crossed dark space? Exactly the same. Edit content, huh? subject keep off Havarl. When I heard you were granted permission to land on Havarl, I filed a complaint with Governor Shy. That world is one of our most sacred places, and is not for outsiders. Even the cat keep their distance because they know we'll fight to the death to protect it. Anyone who defiles Havarl will face consequences. Okay, I'm looking forward to your consequences. Share your gifts. You built ships to travel across dark space. Show us how to make them, and let us retrace your path. There are no cat where you came from. We have a generation facing extinction, but you could help us go where the enemy won't follow. We suffered enough. Give us hope for a better life. Edit content. How do we edit? How the hell do we edit? AYA Information Bulletin. Update 6147-B. Resistance recruitment surges. Recent victories on Vold have spurred renewed public interests in joining the Resistance. Volunteer signups increased 500% over last year. Efra D. Tershav encourages everyone, regardless of age, talents, or experience, to submit to a Resistance recruitment screening. Scourge strike on southern Havarl. Archaeologists working at a dig site on Havarl's unsettled southern continent were forced to abandon their camp when a freak tendril of Scourge energy pierced the atmosphere above their location. No injuries were reported, but the team leader stated the group lost years of research in the event. Kadara Port Travel Advisory. Cargo ship and transport vessel crews are reminded that Kadara Port remains a high-risk travel zone. No official business has been sanctioned with the deserters, and contact with the Milky Way immigrants living on Kadara is strongly discouraged. Update 4598-A. Vold Victory Drive. Vold's people desperately need basic supplies. If your family can spare nutrient paste, unused clothing, outdoor survival gear, machine parts, tools, extra weapons, and ammunition, it could make the difference between life and death for those resisting the Ket conquest. Place donated items in the nearest Victory Drive station of your residential complex. Moshai Svefa, whatever, has returned. The rumors are true. Our beloved Moshai Svefa has been rescued from the Ket by brave members of the Resistance, aided by the Milky Way visitors. God. Aided by... You aided us. The Moshai is recovering and in good spirits. Reminder from Governor Paran Shai. You may see unusual visitors on Aya in the days ahead. Don't be alarmed. They're here as guests. Remain vigilant and report suspicious activity to Aya security, but do not attempt to confront or restrain anyone yourself. Be vigilant. Wanted engineer. Looking for a level 7 starship engineer. Experience repairing and maintaining Volsted Juve thrusters is required. Will work for extended travel periods lasting up to 6 weeks or more. Basic zero-gravity combat training preferred, but can be learned on the job. Meal prep skills and an engaging conversation style a plus. Must be clean. Submit applications to Captain Samajer at Dock 3. So I edited it. How did I edit? Like, what did I edit? What did I put in it? So it is these holographic things I'm looking for. Did I go in here? Yes, I did. Oh, now can we check out the port captain's computer? Cool. Cargo manifest VEJ-97335. The following items are cleared for immediate shipment to Vold. 3 crates solar heater replacement parts mixed, 4 cases freeze-dried nutrient paste, 2 crates GD-75 ammunition, explosive rounds, 6 crates reinforced heat-retaining synthetic fabric. This item has been quarantined pending port captain review. 3 unmarked cases of Malje bottles. Cask dates unknown. I suppose I can ask her about it.
Hello.
Can I be you now? So, we were trying to do the research here with the one iron I got. Now, it's in development. Special. For Liam's armor. So now we can craft this thing. Are you sure you want to develop? Yes. Develop successfully and add it to your inventory. This doesn't work again. Well, I guess because I can't bring up the weapon wheel. Because we're not in combat. Research? Where would I find this? Under armor? Makes sense. Well, I'm not seeing it. Under armor. Just looking for anything Liam. I don't even know the name of anything besides Liam. It was a weapon blueprint. Oh, cool. Advanced life support. Huh. Installs power cells that can briefly generate a mass effect field around the Nomad to shield applicants as they're exiting the vehicle. The upgrade will be installed automatically on the Nomad. Blah, blah, blah. Cool. Vertical thrust upgrade by 40%. Cool. I don't want to use these things. Definitely want to check it out. Well, I guess I don't technically need to find it in inventory. I'll just go to his room in the Tempest next time. I will try to remember to do so. Alright. I got to run through all this crap again. All the things that didn't work that will now work. Let me just peek at this. Where can I fast travel to? I guess just here, here, and here. That was weird.
Visit me for all your day-to-day needs.
Oh, goody. Citizen messages to the Nexus. This is not your galaxy. Oh, wait. it should start off at the top. Subject, thank you. I remember the first time I met them, Oshai. It was one of the greatest moments of my life. She has done so much for our people. When the rumors began that she'd been caught by the cat and worse, killed, I lost hope for our future. You restored it. I don't care what anyone says. I believe you came to save us. Subject, go home. This is not your galaxy. You don't belong here. Anyone who thinks you're different from the cat is a fool. I see you for what you are. And there are many more like me. Yes, plenty of fools who think they see fools. Subject, none. If you come in peace and friendship, Pavoa. If your hearts are filled with deceit, you will die. That is all you need to know. Subject, Pavoa. Well, subject, none. This is Pavoa. My name is Viaka. My family said I could write to you. I've never met an alien before, but I'd like to meet you. I think we can be friends. So I don't know what this means. I guess maybe I'll not edit others? Oh, I've seen this. I guess this is all over, yeah. Okay. I jumped over. Subject. Let there be unity. Before the Scourge, Angara were one people. It took centuries after that disaster to find each other again. And by then we'd been divided too long. That's how the Ket were able to conquer us. The war forced us back together, but now you've upset the balance. Some don't trust you. Others want you to save us. Divisions are forming. If you're really here to help, keep our people united. That's a pretty big responsibility. Pavoa and Ishere to you all. I'm writing this in my final days. I've lived a long life that now comes to its natural end. I've known great loss and pain, but also joy and hope. I think we have that in common. My fate is to leave at a turning point in history. Part of me is angry I won't see what happens next, but I've made my peace. Whatever becomes of your people, mine and the cat will reverberate into the lives of my great-grandchildren, and that gives me strange comfort. I know there's more to this life than war and hardship, and I've seen enough to know that your people understand that too. Be well, take care of each other, change life for the better. Goodbye. We don't get any names, we're all like anonymous. Subject is, we wish you peace and good fortune. Don't be deceived by the posturing of Ephra de Tarshav and his resistance. We are not a violent people. We're scientists, inventors, artists, caretakers, and explorers. This is our home, but there is room enough for us all. We told the cat the same thing, but they don't listen. We hope you do. Subject, no one will read this. Guess what? Someone's reading it. This message will never be read by the Pathfinder, much less reach the Nexus. No, huh? We're so desperate for allies against the cat that we're willing to make the same mistake with new aliens. This little stunt by the Governor won't change anything. We may as well be screaming into the wind. Okay, so what if I forward this to the Nexus unedited? Yeah, I guess we see the result at a later date. I guess everything else here is the same. Yeah. There's one more terminal. Helps us see the world and stuff, you know? Hey, Liam, I got your thing ready. You won't talk to me about it here, will you?
Pathfinder.
Nope. Oh, we've seen that conversation. Or heard it, rather. Here we go. What's through here? Just want to make sure I see everything. Oh, this is that museum. Let's see this one. I hate how it starts out at the big bottom like that. Subject, join our fight. You proved you can fight the get unrolled. The resistance doesn't impress easily. Stand with us. Together we will take this war to the enemy's home. We'll make them feel terror. We'll show them despair. We will break the cat, and then, when that's done, we'll share the rewards of victory. And have one of those huge spiky fruit things. Are you at war with each other? We've seen members of your species act with violence, greed, and selfishness. Have you seen that? Oh, I guess the exiles. We found evidence of your people attacking and stealing from one another. Why do you hurt each other, when only the cat stand to gain? If our people are slow to trust you, it's because we can't understand why some of you seem determined to hurt others. Even the cats stand united in their cause. Why don't you? Because humans are screwed up species. Subject, we have much to learn. I spent my life wondering what other beings might exist. Your people are nothing like what I imagined. And I'm glad for that. I thought it was long past being surprised in life. My sons and daughters draw pictures of you and ask me all sorts of questions. They want to know everything about you. We hope you feel the same way. There's so much we can teach each other. I agree. I believe in our future. Let the children lead the... Help arrives when you least expect it, and your arrival was unexpected. You came to Aya wounded and in need, and we didn't welcome you. You went to our other worlds... world, and helped our people overcome terrible challenges with no promise of reward or friendship. You wouldn't do that if there wasn't a goodness at your core. You want to understand and to be understood. That is the start of a great alliance. Okay, so this one will forward unedited. And we'll see if there's any difference in the end of everything. Alright, so that's done. So we got that. Huh. Yeah, looking forward to that. That's Havarl as well. There's, like, stuff is Havarl. It should be put on Havarl. So we got everything mixed up here. Need to talk to Arbiter here. He's close at least. Oh, wrong button. Guess he might be in here. Resistance headquarters.
Abductions are down. Now they're slaughtering outposts.
They're scared. Overcompensating.
Things got worse when Ephra sent the new aliens to help our forces on Vold.
Correlation doesn't imply causality.
Ugh, I hate it when you say that.
Then prove it. Gather more data.
I always do.
Good thing for subtitles, huh? I swear, some of them just look so much alike. If it wasn't for them speaking in different accents and tones and such, I'd be like, hey, it's Joe. As the Arbiter. Anything else to see, though, before I mess with the Arbiter? What's to do here?
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
Cutscene.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Didn't know this was gonna happen.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
Sorry to interrupt.
I got to go
this
back.
This isn't your concern.
Oh no?
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
He must have had a motive.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech. But why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
Hmm. And now they're ruled by exiles, from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon, and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
What's Kadara Port?
I'm a little new to the galaxy. Where did Ven go exactly?
Kadara Port is a trading outpost. We abandoned it when the Ket invaded.
Hmm. Some of us went back. Deserters, scavengers. They don't support Aya.
How did exiles from the Nexus wind up there?
Bad luck for everyone.
I'll go to Kadara.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I don't care.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Sound interesting. Okay, to talk to the Moshai. But we can go talk to Ephra again.
The sooner you reach Kadara Port, the faster you'll find Venterev. What do you need?
Your blood. Tell me about this Venterev.
Anything to help me understand how your traitor thinks would be useful.
He's stubborn. Always questioned orders. I thought it was a strength. Now I know better.
He must have had some reason to betray me. What could turn him?
Does it matter?
Of course it does.
Well, it could be a strength, not the strength that you can use. Kadara help?
Kadara's full of bad people, but would they shelter a Ket sympathizer? Can't we just ask for help?
Hmm. I did, and got it. But my contacts don't run things. The people who do are stubborn.
One's own medicine is always the most bitter.
Even if I could cut a deal, Ven's made himself hard to find.
Tell me about the Resistance.
What'll happen when Aya's people learn someone in the Resistance betrayed their Moshai?
And that.
This treason is unprecedented. It will undermine faith in the Resistance.
Not if we show everyone Ven acted alone.
That may not be enough.
I haven't lost faith in you, Ephra. Neither will they.
Sure about that? You don't seem to like Ephra very much. What do you know about the Archon?
Moshai, do you remember anything of the Archon that might be a clue to his motives?
He spoke to me like I was a child. No, worse, a pet. But it was clear he has plans for Meridian.
He thought you could help him.
Hmm. Now he thinks I'm the key.
He's right. You may be the only person in Helios who can help him.
Hmm. Speaking of Meridian...
Have you found any other references to Meridian in the Remnant tech?
You're the one who walks into vaults. You tell us.
I didn't notice anything. Doesn't mean it wasn't staring me in the face.
I studied so many relics over the decades. Nothing hinted at the existence of such a place.
Maybe we're not meant to find it.
All right. Bye.
I'd better get moving.
I'll keep in touch.
Stars and skies above you, Pathfinder. Watch your back.
I'll certainly try. Communications terminal. Recruitment efforts. Kadara Port. Things are as bad as we thought. The deserters don't care about anyone but themselves. Recruitment efforts have found zero traction. Ironically, we've had better luck gaining support from the new aliens. A small group pledged to support the Resistance and alert us to future Kett activities on Kadara. It seems unlikely the enemy would give up on the planet so easily, but maybe the presence of these new aliens have confused them. Regardless, I recommend we abandon recruitment efforts and instead focus on infiltration of the local population using deep cover agents. I'll submit a list of candidates in my next report. Rask, I guess. Casualty report, Vold. Severe whiteout conditions have made casualty confirmations difficult. Expect these numbers to be adjusted in the next update. Hopefully they'll be lower. Kett ambushed a night patrol in the Lundren crevasse. 3 dead, 2 wounded, 1 missing. Squad missing outside Tetchix, presumed captured. 4 missing. Isn't that the one I freed? Sniper caught in avalanche on southern slope, presumed dead, 1 missing. A shuttle suffered mechanical failure, made hard landing on Steen Ridge, 2 wounded. Argument in the barracks got out of hand, 1 wounded, mostly in his pride. End report. People are getting nervous. Oh no. And that makes me nervous. Commander de Tarshav, no one questions your thinking, and we all understand that the circumstances we're facing are unprecedented. However, you should know that people are talking in the barracks about these new Nexus aliens. Setting aside how they look, smell, and behave, how can we be expected to trust these beings with access to our most secure world? On behalf of my unit, we recommend that this so-called Pathfinder crew shouldn't be permitted to roam the city without an escort. Well, too damn bad, huh? We're keeping close watch on them. Don't worry, we're not letting them see us, but it would be easier if we could assign a guard to each visitor whenever they're on Aya. We hope you consider this option. Respectfully, Voler. Well, that's not happening. Didn't happen, rather. Ephra's command console. Computer console composed of 32% refined plastics, 42% processed metals, and 6% synthesized conductive materials. This command console belongs to Ephra de Tarshav, leader of the Angaran Resistance. And we cannot use it. Okay. So we were going to do something out here. Yeah, talk to Arbiter. Hail.
Heard you were coming. I prepared a data pad on our laws regarding war. Learn them.
Oh, goody. Page 1 of 241. On the proper conduct of war against the Kett. Though we face an enemy that will not stop until our entire civilization ceases to exist, it's important we not abandon the principles of basic morality. The Kett must be defeated, but not at any cost. It won't matter if our future generations can live without fear or fear of death or enslavement, if that freedom was achieved through genocide or other barbaric crimes. Complete. In that case, it's done. Back to the Tempest, I guess. Infirmary? A locked door. Tava town we've seen, marketplace. Governor's office. Docks. We have to talk to Mariko. Mariko Yoshida! That's Wolverine's girlfriend. Well, she's dead, right? She died quite some time ago. Although, who knows? She probably was brought back. This is a dead end. So where is this? Infirmary. Unless we're in it, but I don't see any beds. Yeah, we're in Resistance Headquarters still. It's like past it somehow. Wish I could jump up there with my jets. Maybe in here? Back to the repository of history. Ellen's over there now. I guess this is on a different level.
We got word from Eladin.
Good news?
Well, we got another remnant piece.
But nothing Angaran. Pay them for their effort. It's not their fault.
Don't mind me. Just completely eavesdropping, you know how it goes. Maybe we need to go, I don't know. Maybe we can't get there yet. This is the resistance here, isn't it? Yeah, we're back here. Back here again. All right. Oh, I get to that weapons merchant.
That's kind of the point, to give others a chance.
Too bad Kadara doesn't play along. Weather's not bad there.
I'll take crappy weather over getting knifed.
Yeah, so would I. Yeah, I've been here. Governor's office. So, I'm thinking maybe that's locked off, that, infirmary? Yeah, this way. It doesn't say it is, but I have no idea how to get there. Somehow past the Resistance Headquarters, and that's at that end. So this is on some other level. Yeah, we need to talk to this Mariko. Back by the docks. So I might as well just fast travel there then. So what sense is the are these maps for? Yeah, we could just open the map at any time, so what sense? I don't know what that's for. I guess it just makes sense to have it in the world. Be through the wall or around here. That's noisy.